Big men allow you to compete. I believe in the hog mollies. We've got to fix the O-line, let's be honest. We felt Saquon was the best player in the draft. He was touched by the hand of God, frankly.
We didn't sign Odell to trade him.
We're thrilled to get Daniel. I was in full bloom love.
People say it's a passing league. Top four passing teams were not in the playoffs. The top four rushing teams were.
There'll be that opportunity for them to look me in the eye and say, hey, Dave, what up?
I've tried to trade back. I'm not getting fleeced. What we're doing isn't fantasy football. We're not playing. We're not doing that.
By bringing in Leonard, we felt the juice was worth the squeeze.
My plan is to come here and kick ass. And I'm going to keep doing it until they either take my key card or the Lord calls me home.